Roger Bannister, third from the left, gets away at the Iffley Ground, Oxford, for Bannister's the race old friend and rival, Chris Chataway.
What's your fastest time?
4:13.
Mine is 4:10. All I need to do is drop 10 seconds and then I beat the world record.
Alright, well, I've been training with an Olympic coach. What have you been doing?
I've been practicing. I mean, it wasn't with an Olympic coach, but I'm getting a lot faster too. What, you think because you're with an Olympic coach you're better than me?
Yeah, I think I could crush you.
Alright, then I challenge you to a 1 mile race.
Challenge accepted.
You're going down, Landy.
You're going down, Bannister. Ready to do this?
I was born ready.
Landy is 300. Hallberg is 548. Elegant is the question is today whether Bannister's tremendous finishing kick in the last quarter can offset the blistering pace that Landy likes to set.
And here he comes. Bannister goes streaking forward with about 250 yards to the tapes. Just look at his action as his long legs carry him nearer that world.